Fella. Let's get them crunk. Chill. Let's get them crunk.
Like and subscribe. Real Music TV. Chill. What's up, y'all? We're finna get into Big A 051 Young Money. Chill.
Big A. And I ain't talking about Big A from O Block. I'm talking about the dyke Big A from Young Money. Like, that little dyke bitch, like, she was trying to do some shit. You feel me? That's why when she got caught, motherfucker did her like they did her. You
feel? Okay, guys. What I want to do now is talk about Big A from 051 Young Money. And what I'm getting on Big A, I did a story on her, but I told y'all about her a couple of months ago. Big A didn't play no games. She was a female. She was a dyke. But when she got around them goons, she really got busy. I mean, if you mug or do anything out of place, you know what I'm saying? You heard what she said. You better not grow no balls and drop them wires in front of her. They gonna kill you. And she was the one of them. And you heard what she said in one of her other messages, that niggas better not sneak this for now or disrespect her now, because she got blood on her loaf. I mean, she got a body or two. You know what I'm saying? And letting it be known that she was a big timer. She was a real deal stepper. She was a female, but she didn't play no games. And niggas didn't play her. She slapped bitches, and she'll slap a nigga. And she actually a killer nigga. You know what I'm saying? She didn't play with niggas. If you disrespect Big A, she actually the female that people were saying about K.I. and Lil T from THF. They might have more body than K.I. But K.I. would let that thing go too. But them the three girls that really get down, but they say Big A didn't play, you know what I'm saying? Niggas wouldn't disrespect her, she like a nigga, you know what I'm saying? That's why a lot of them, you know what I'm saying, shout her out. I think she, the other area, Brooks or sister or whatever, I'm not for sure on that, but I think they sisters. Because I see her be with the other area sister all the time or whatever, but I think they family. But yeah, but they say she didn't play, man. And I know her brother don't play, if that's her brother. You know what I'm saying? Because they killers. You know what I'm saying? Alleged that she's involved with L.A. murder also. L.A. Capone murder. She's involved with that. And it was alleged that Bob O had got killed for her because of retaliation. You know what I'm saying? Because the people that killed her, you know what I'm saying? THF, they said THF got her, I think. And then they said 051 killed Bob O for that. You know what I'm saying? For retaliation, because they love Big A and 051. They didn't play no games about her. You can't sneak this up or drop the wire, they'll kill you.
Like and subscribe.
Drill Music and
okay.
TV.
Like and subscribe.
Chill. Drill Music and TV.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Drill Music and TV. Chill. Drill.